terrible story out of St. Pete. Police are investigating what happened after a 5-year-old was shot this afternoon. He unfortunately passed away. Police have not released any more information, but when we get an update, we'll send a push alert straight to your phone on our free 10 News app.